Hey, my name's Dex, I'm 22, I live in Farnham, and I'm like the Hugh Hefner, sorry. I never plan to go to festivals. I just suddenly get like a BBM from someone going, dude, the festival's tomorrow, come along, and next thing you know, I'm just rocking up without a tent. I don't really go to festivals for the music. I go for the women, the atmosphere, and the women. Will is my best mate. I've known him since I was 7 years old.
I love you, mate.
And he is just like the ultimate wingman. Take care.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
See ya.
Oh, thanks, man. Got it in the bag, yo.
A year ago, I was seeing a girl called Soph, who I think is probably the fittest girl in Farnham. She had a boyfriend at the time, and I kind of split them off. If I wanted Soph to be my girlfriend, I'm sure I'd only have to ask. What I love about festivals is that people just don't care. They do whatever the hell they want. They dress how they want, they act how they want. They're just free spirits, and I get along very well with people like that. You have to live each day like it's your last.